See here, what are the reason for the selection of Drosophila melanogaster for the genetics research? So Drosophila melanogaster, it is fruit fly, it is considered as a means animal, model animal for the study of genetics. Okay, sir, here Drosophila has so many advantages, characters for the study of genetics. See here, Drosophila has less lifespan or short lifespan. So it has less lifespan or short lifespan. Actually, it can live for 2 weeks. It can live for 2 weeks. Okay, so next one, in single breeding, it will produce many individuals. Okay, next one, here it has very less number of chromosomes. So it has four pairs of chromosomes. In these four pairs of chromosomes, three pairs are autosomes. Okay, next. So one pair is allosome. So one pair are allosomes. So these are somatic chromosomes and these are sexual chromosomes, sir. Okay, so in this one pair of chromosomes, if you take female, so it has both X chromosomes. And if you take male, it has one X chromosome, one Y chromosome. Next important character of the Drosophila. Drosophila can be easily observed by the simple microscopes. Means any character can be observed by the some simple microscopes. So these are the reasons for the selection of Drosophila for the study of genetics. Okay, so it has less lifespan, short lifespan, only it will live for 2 weeks. Next, only it has four pairs of chromosomes. In that, three are autosomes, one pair is allosomes. Next one, female have two X chromosomes, male has one X and one Y chromosome. And any change can be observed by the microscopes. And in one breeding, it will produce so many generations or so many individuals. And it grows on a simple nutritive media. It is very easy to culture them. It is very easy to grow them. So they will grow up on simple nutritive medium. So this is about the genetics model animal, that is Drosophila melanogaster. Not only this Drosophila melanogaster, there are other animals are there like Caenorhabditis elegans, E. coli, Enothera lamarckiana plant. So generally these are used for the study of genetics. So Enothera lamarckiana, Caenorhabditis elegans, Drosophila melanogaster, as well as E. coli were used for the study of genetics. Okay, let us see first thing, how linkage affects. Sir, before going to that, we have to know what is linkage. Sir, here the transmission of characters which are related to an individual, whether it is linked or not, that is we have to know. For example, if two characters are there, if these two characters transmitted individually, so that characters are not linked. If two characters are transmitted from one generation to the another generation, are linked, that is called as linkage. So here the linkage was studied in the Drosophila melanogaster. Linkage was studied in Drosophila melanogaster by the Morgan. Sir, Morgan wants to know two characters of Drosophila. One is body color. Second one is wings size. So these two characters transmission whether genetically linked or not, whether genetically linked or not was studied by the Morgan scientist. Sir, here there are two alleles are responsible for the characters. How many alleles are responsible for the body color? Two alleles. If you say they are comma B. So B plus and B means here the body color is either gray or black. Sir, gray is the dominated color as well as black is recessive color. Okay. Next one is wing size. So there are two types of wing sizes are there. VG plus. So this is called as long. Whereas VG allele indicates vestigial. Indicates what? Vestigial. So here these two characters are linked or not? That T.H. Morgan wants to know. So that is why he crossed the individuals. He crossed the individuals and he observed the F1 generation. He observed the F1 generation. For example, he took long winged gray individual. So means VG plus. Okay. So next B plus. So VG plus B plus means this is long winged and gray colored Drosophila crossed with what? Vestigial and black winged. So here these are actually gametes. If you want to look at the individual will be VG plus B plus plus. So VG B next VG, VG, B, B. So this is the parent generation. So when these gametes are produced, these are called as gametes. So when the crossing takes place between these two, for example, if you consider it as female, if you consider it as male, so VG plus VG and B plus B. So this is F1 generation. This is F1 generation. Sir, here these are long winged and gray colored.